These things. my way.
Stop! For the love of all that is holy, stop pounding me!
Then move!
Yona!
By the heavens! I have never been treated in such a manner. I am a being of incalculable importance, and yet you approach me as a common cockroach.
Yona! Talk to me! Yona!
I see why I hate dealing with people. Now see here, I admire your pluck. One man going alone against impossible odds.
Yona, come on!
But such a plan is incredibly foolish. You stand in the presence of ancient wisdom. I'm a text of the darkest, most arcane type, and I could be of great assistance to you.
You're a what?
I could swap back these mindless creatures like mere flies were I so inclined. I am Grimoire Vice. My very name brings kingdoms to their knees. I will grant you one final chance. Bow your head and accept my power, or go it alone and fail. I will grant you one final chance. Bow your head and accept my power, or go it alone and fail. I will grant you one final chance. Bow your head and accept my power, or go it alone and fail. I will grant you one final chance. Bow. You stand in the presence of ancient wisdom. You stand in the... You stand in the presence...
So, how do we save Yona?
Once I destroy these shades, the magic barrier should disappear.
You can really do that?
I am Grimoire Vice. My very name brings kingdoms to their knees.
Thank you. And get to it already, Vice!
You will refer to me by my full and proper name.
They just keep on coming!
You should not have turned your blades on me, foul creatures. With a single word, I, Grimmarvise, can shatter the very universe itself. Now, prepare to... Seems that the phantom bloodstream you gave me earlier has caused my memory to escape me.
What?
I will grant you one final chance. Bow your head and accept my power.
Power?
It will soon serve.
You sure you know what you're doing there?
Statue has gone berserk.
I can see that.
Has it gone haywire? Angrier than a swarm of hornets.
I didn't think statues could get it.
It's a metaphor, you fool. Now is your... try succeeding next time, hmm?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I just wanted to help.
It's all right, Yona. Don't worry about it. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
Perhaps we'd best depart, hmm?
The shrine's gonna collapse. Come on, Yona. We have to move.
You're faster than I thought.
Dad. I couldn't find a lunar tear. I'm so sorry. I just wanted to get better. So you wouldn't have to worry anymore. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it. Yona? Yona, no!
Damn it all! Why does it have to be Yona? Why not me? Of all people, why my only daughter?
I would gladly help her had I the means to do so.